Hey guys, Adam Clark here. It's another edition of the Personal Development Minute, and happy fall, right? Fall is here, and there's no better time to get outside than fall, right? But we should also be getting outside all the time. That's the power of nature, right? Do you ever feel like you're cooped up in your office, you're cooped up at home, right? Probably over the last year or so, you felt that way. But getting outside is powerful. Getting outside is powerful. Have you ever felt stressed and then gone for a walk and felt better? Right? Have you ever gone hiking? Have you ever gone swimming? Have you ever gone to the beach? Don't you feel better? Right? That's the power of nature. That's the power of getting outside. You don't have to be cooped up. Right? Even if it's just getting away for 10 minutes or planning a weekend adventure, do it. Right? Nature is healing. No matter where you are, you have nature. Get outside, be active, enjoy the outdoors, right? There you have it, guys. Very simple. Get outside. What's on your bucket list for this fall? Where are you going to go? Where are you going to hike? Do you have any big adventures planned? I'd love to hear from you because I also love to get new ideas myself. There you have it, guys. I hope you have a great day and go out there and